Let's see how much this snack vending machine brought in for the entire month of March. The kids here were on a 2-week spring break, and I only filled up this machine one time in the entire month. So considering all that, this machine looks to be doing all right. Happy hustles.